Weymann. Noun. 1. An early method of producing fabric bodies for road vehicles, derived from the method used in aircraft.